that was a rest, I think. He was a little bit nervous that I would attack him. Roll away. Pretty sure he could have hit the rest. Just gotta get closer. A lot of just playing around each other's areas right now. And White gets the first stop. Nice EI. Stay alive. Don't know if he wanted that dash attack. Best option. Bit dangerous for it, smash on shield. 164, this is pretty bad. They're laughing about it. Oh, he's still alive. Oh no. 182 is Puff, that's pretty brutal. Oh no. I'm actually surprised that didn't poke. If it was me, it would have poked. I'd be dead. 189 and two stocks up. Kyle is doing a pretty good job of not dying. It's like the ultimate stock tanking right here. 189, still going at it. Ooh. I actually think that shine would have killed. Like, if he hit the shine, I think it would have killed off the top at 189. Or the side B. That's pretty disgusting. Realistically, TKO's not down by too much. You could easily bring this back. A few lasers and a good up smash. If he actually gets the confirm, so that's just the problem. He's getting good hits, but he's not able to convert to a stock lead at all, so. I like the wait, waiting for the shield to go down before going in with the back air. It's pretty good. TKO's in a pretty dangerous spot now, being at 110. Stray hit's gonna hurt. Oh, the up B, that was unfortunate, actually. I think he thought he was off stage. Ooh. Unfortunate tech flubs. Oh. And misses a rest, that's unfortunate. Again, this Fox Puff, he could easily come back from this, but it's looking a little tough. Yeah. And that should be it. And that's game one. Banned Pokemon, okay. Now, I always ban FD as Puff because I hate FD against Fox just because of the laser camp, but Pokemon is also a pretty shit stage, so it's, I guess, up to your own preference, but really nice up air. It's just catching TKO on his jumps, and that's a rest. On Yoshi's is pretty good. Yeah, attack chase and rest. Definitely could have been a better punish there. Oh, wow. The flubs are coming out. It's a good shine, but the up B is kind of... Oh, he doesn't grab ledge. I hate when that happens to me. It's pretty brutal. Good tech. Oh, wow. That's actually surprising that missed. Yeah, only gets one laser in. That's pretty unfortunate. Ooh, right to the back here. Yeah, looking kind of bleak, honestly. It's kind of looking like a steamroll from Web Wipe. And platform tech chases, my favorite part of playing this character. And that's it. Quick 20.
That's unfortunate.